Alrighty, hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of the Modern Warfare 3, where in last episode, Soap just got killed.
Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons at an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ring any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakiev's day. But we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound. And a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you taught me to do. Kill them all.
Oh, it's Dr. McTravis. No, Mac. Travis, wasn't that his CO back in the day? Anyway, let's go.
Keep up or I'll leave you behind.
Get down. Get caught in those lights and we're done before we started.
Mate, I'm not against you. All right. Alright, let's follow him. That's not gonna leave behind. Don't we just shoot him in the back? Oh no, they're all up where I thought they were. Never mind. Let's go. Yeah, they probably won't see us. Oh yeah. Let's go. I'll do as you do, mate. All right. I got him killed anyway. Let's try that again. It was not my intention. I mean, like, when I have a chance. Why not? Bryce, come on, I'm still not against you, mate. I've seen this one before in another game.
We'll plant C4 to come around escape. We'll burn this place down if we end.
Sounds like a melody. Few extra bullets, why not? Save my own ass.
Wait for it.
I'll only move when you move, mate. But it sounds like a plan. Let's go.
Over here.
Ты знаешь, выглядит занятым, Миша. Да я чё? Дело-то нечем. По крайней мере, некоторые.
Let's go beneath. Underneath. Let's go 1,000 miles below. So tempting to just shoot at their feet and they'd be like, what?
Plant C4 on the platform.
Yes, I have planted the C4, yes.
Easy.
Few wallets right into his ass? No? Okie doke.
Clear, go.
Alright. Go, mate.
There's the security office. I'll handle this.
Stealthy.
They've got cameras outside the command center.
Alright.
Yeah, well, we just have to knock.
This is some old equipment. Alright. Smart.
Night vision on. I'll take care of the lights.
Right. Mate. Alright, not a problem. I can handle that. I like the old way, but I also like the stealthy way. I have noticed. I'm dead, as I've noticed. Where the hell did you come from? Gotta do some light shanking. Yeah, you can die in a less dramatic fashion, mate. I noticed some enemy intel there. Anything else? No, alright. Where the hell did you come from? I thought you were soap. That wasn't the plan, mate. Let me think, we have to do this again. My god. Jesus. Yeah, what was that? Ah, oh, that's right. Okay. Boy, just don't kill me. Sorry, guys. They're dead. Rice. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We're like a small little army together. Oh, sorry, Bryce. Go. Let's go, go, go.
We have about you. 10 minutes until they find their dead.
All right. P99 tactical. Right, mate. You lead the way. Damn, this place is a Fort Knox. My god.
This bridge is the only way in or out of the base.
I think we should plant some more C4 in the column. Sounds like a solid plan. So, you gonna move or are you just gonna stand there? Back in. At some point, this probably was a real nice castle. It's just weird to think. Oh well.
Hold on. Change of plan. The control center is just above us. Looks like we won't have to shoot our way in.
Sounds like a plan.
Sound of the blast. Wait for myself.
Okay.
We can climb up here. Come on.
All right, let's go. Yeah, that's some modern wiring. So dangerous. Oh, right. I thought we were already there. No!
Has your intel been confirmed?
Yes, sir. Our men are on the way to Berlin.
Are you listening?
The daughter is there. We will have her in a matter of hours.
Keep me updated.
to go.
Что здесь происходит? Получили ответ от охраны или нет? Опускать людей! Опускать территорию! Граната!
Ooh. Alright, die. Oh, damn, we did the same thing. And a dead fight like hell for the living, sounds like a solid plan once again. Mate, come on. You're going to the motherland. Oh, right. I am dead. As you can see, I'm very dead.
There's men on the way.
I'll contact the American.
Bishevsky will break if they threaten the girl.
Dear Captain Price, I won't let you down.
Good. Why my P99 attack?
Flashbang! Left side!
Come on, mate! Go, go, go! Our lives depend on it. Good. Oh God. All right, nice. Enemy intel. Enemy. No, enemy intel. I am move. Where the hell are they coming from? Mate! Oh, okay, we're gonna be fighting. Mate. Y'all are damn annoying. Mate, you gonna do anything? Or? Well, there wasn't a lot of choice then, was it?
On me.
Of course, I'm gonna have to do this. I don't wanna die again. That's not how that works. I love these screens. You can shoot them up as much as you want, but they all stay intact. Nice laptops. Ah! Give me that enemy intel. You're still alive. Right. Oh! Right in the crotch. Oh, hi, Price.
They're just in time. Do it.
Jump, go! Yes, let's go before the bridge collapses. Yes, let's go. AK-47. All of a sudden it's a very good weapon, isn't it? Let's go! Go! Nice job, Price.
Nikolai, get us out of here.
Roger, I'm on my way.
Roger, Dodger. Now I'm gonna leave this episode of here, so thank you for watching. Leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe, and see you guys in the next one. Bye.